are still going through to pay their final respects to the general. What you just saw there were some old military soldiers that served under the general. And the folks that are just walking by here are the Islam waiters from throughout the country who have gathered here to honor the general, as well as some local leaders. So please be patient as we